Oh yeah, the elbow liner, that's a thing. Hello everybody and welcome to Gravity Rush No, this is still Gravity Rush Remastered, the fucking first one. For the sole reason of... I'm fucking lazy. So, Gravity Rush 2... So Gravity Rush 2 came out today, and I got it, I have it, straight up I have it, but because I haven't finished this yet, because I haven't finished this yet, I can't start playing that yet. Well, I could, but I don't wanna. Plus I'm doing a playthrough of this, and I wanna do a playthrough of that as well, so I have to finish this before I start that. Only makes sense, right? So, I'm gonna do that. Yeah, so, I'll do that. Best part about that is... Oh, wait. That's what I have to... That's the airship, I bet. Oh, right. So the best part about that is, I'm sure that I probably would have finished this had I kept consistent, but I didn't fucking keep consistent, so I didn't fucking finish it. Anyway, with all of that, I'm going to... There's probably going to be a lot more Gravity Rush compared to other content. Like, I'm still gonna do other stuff. I'm still gonna do... Well, I have some videos that aren't purely gaming related in mind that I might do. And I also have, the other games I've been playing. I have... What's it called? Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth that I still need to get back to. I have... Music just stopped. I was like, what the fuck? So I got Gravity Rush, there's Gravity Rush 2 that I need to start after this, which is why I'm going to do a lot more of this. Then Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth is still a thing that I have to do. Then Factory District, so yeah, Digimon, and then Pokemon Sun that I fucking still have to do. I'm gonna do Sun before I get back to Uranium. Because I don't want to have both Pokemon Sun and Pokemon Uranium. I don't want to have two Pokemon games at the same time. Normally, I probably would, you know, get them both slowly to the end. But I'd rather do one. Because they're both of the same series and one's more the... One's official and one's not. Might be better and easier to just do one at a time. So I'll do Sun. Once I finish Sun, I'll get to Uranium. So do I have to get off the ship myself? Guess I do. Jesus Christ. Hey, new manhole. This is the right of the airship, airliner. Say, where do I have to go next? But that's looking kind of nexty, so let's go there. I could have walked up those stairs. What do you have to say? With the airboat liners up and running again, the factory's back in business. Say, have you heard anything about that woman with the crow? Haven't seen her in a while. Yeah, she tried to kill me. I heard all the towns disappearing and reappearing are because of those shifters fighting. Wish they'd just go away. Hey, man. That's not true. It was with the sour face. Say, you kind of remind me of that other shifter who was fighting the crow girl. You wouldn't... What? Know her? Me? Nah, not at all. Oh, I just remembered somewhere. I had to be. Sorry to run. Bye. She tried to kill me. Is that a dog? That's a dog. Also, since we're talking about today, the good old 20th of January, so I can really date this video, good old Donald Trump is getting into office, and all I'm going to say about that is get ready for 8 years of, well, 4 years of fucking bullshit, because I know I'm going to have to hear about it every single day for the rest of 4 years. Even after I put his name on the fuck on my fucking muted shit on Twitter, I still have shit about him popping up, so I said fuck it. So I guess this is the mission. Hello, Sid. Cat, just the girl I wanted to see. This can't be good. Alas, the King of Thieves just announced his next target. Endestria's sacred gem, and I need your help protecting it. I knew you'd want me to do something. Fine, I'll help, but no more working from the shadows. After the losses, we figured out there was a leak somewhere in the force, so this time it's up to me and other elite soldiers officers to stop him. Elite? You? Yes, elite. I can say arse. Don't be like that. They like my idea of switching out the real gem so much they asked me to make another candy fake so we can try it again. Didn't that fucking fail last time? It'll work, don't worry. We're keeping the number of people who know about the plan down this time to prevent leaks. Can you patrol around the area and keep an eye out for anything suspicious? Don't worry, no more working behind anyone's back. The boss knows you're helping this time. Here, take this. It's a walkie-talkie. Sigh. I'll do it. If that sacred gem is so important to the people of this town, I'll do whatever it takes to protect it. Cool. That's the spirit, Cat. Now what? Episode 9, Letting Old Ghosts Die. That's it. That's all for the fight. You know what? I don't care. I just have to patrol the area. From here. Thanks for agreeing to help, little lady. I apologize about before. I've been hearing nothing but good things about you. Boss, she has a name, you know. Anyway, thanks for agreeing to help, Miss Cat. The scary old guy here is Bulbosa. And I'm Sid's partner, Chaz. Sounds like this time, my help is official. I really didn't care for sneaking all over the place. What do you guys think of Sid's plan? It'll be fine. Sure, Sid might have a few problems, but he is as sharp as a tack when he makes a killer candy gem. Miss Cat, we've got this area covered. If you could go check on the fake for us, we'd appreciate it a bunch. The officers there don't know they're guarding a fake. For the good of the plan, make sure it stays that way. Roger, I'll go check on them and the fake gem. Okay, so I have to go check on the fake. I guess they already switched the shit out and they're just waiting for the niggas to steal it. And, look at me walking like a fucking plebeian. Give me this! Yes. You know what? Just for safety, I'll wait till I'll get a bit closer, and I'll fucking wait till my ship comes back up. Because I never know. Because I'm so bad at this game. I'm bad at every game. Hit. Speaking of shit happening on the 20th, that meme dog died. Like, one of those meme like, I can't even remember what kind of dog it is, because I don't know dog breeds, but it was like that fucking balking dog. It died. That's kind of weird. Hi there, officer. How goes the patrol? No need to worry. We've got everything under control here. My grandma's wish was to protect the sacred gem with my life, and I'm not about to let her down. He doesn't even know it's a fake. It sounds like that gem is in good hands. If Elias shows up, let me know right away. Hello. Hello, Sid. How's everything out there? If all's clear, you can head up to the towers and have a look around. You have to be vigilant. Elias is a master criminal. Alright, leave it to me. I'll head up and have a look. Alright, so where do I gotta go? Up there. So yeah, that meme, that dog from that meme died. And I saw it on Twitter and I was like, what the fuck? I completely forgot about this dog. Until I saw the video, and I was like, this thing's dead? Huh, weird. Alright. Nothing out of the ordinary here. Okay! Yeah, just regular old explosions. That's normal. Sid, I saw the explosions. What's going on? Cat, I just got the call from HQ. Those were bombs planted by Elias. He said there's another one ready to blow at the waste processing plant. You've got to go over and stop it. There's not enough time for us to get over there. You better get moving, so I just need to find the bomb man. Yeah, find it and click. Fuck. I can't call back. Are you kidding me? Wing bull. Fucking. I have a time limit. I have 2 minutes. Yeah! Okay, no. I have to find it? Ain't this it? Give me this thing! I forgot how we throw them. Fuck. Give me the fucking bomb. I can see it. Stop. Give me the bomb. What the fuck? No wonder it gives me 2 minutes. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Hey! Take it from me. Take this shit from me. I was like, why'd it take so long? There, I defused the bomb. We should be safe now. Thank you, Chaz. What a relief. I wasn't sure what to do once I'd found it. Sid was worried sick. He said you got cut off. Well, he said to hurry, so. Hello, Sid. Chaz, Cat, it's the Nevi. Nevi, I still don't know how to fucking pronounce that. They're all over the place near the fake. First the bomb, now the Nevi, there, but there. No, don't worry. The uniformed officers are doing fine enough. Drawing Elias in, they're the bait. Huh? Watch that, Sid. Just head back. You can't call them bait. You go on ahead while I call for reinforcements. I'll meet you there. Shit. Sid should arrive. Should have further instructions once you arrive. I bet he will. Can't just call him bait. Let me move. What do you want, Sid? Cat, where are you? Get back to the real gem and help Bulbosa and the elite police protect the gem. What were you saying about bait? Those are people, Sid. Forget the plan. I'm gonna go rescue them. No, don't. Wait. Fuck you, Sid. I'm doing this for the people. Wrong button. What was that button again? I forgot the fucking thing to... You know what? I don't care anymore. Don't you fucking run from me? Who do you think you are? Mother fucker. Hey. Fine then. You know what? I'll get your friends. Hit! Wow! Bastard! Whoops. And again! And a fucking hell! Alright, now. Is it triangle? Well, it's not triangle. The hell? Okay. I can figure this out. Well, I can't. So that's why I have to come here. Stasis field, gravity slide, spiraling claw, gravity typhoon. think it's this. Fuck it. It's up and triangle. Well, I can't fucking do it now, can I? I can throw things, right? I guess not. You fucking get back here, you piece of shit. Haha! Motherfucker. Hey. Fucking hell. Oh, this is so shit. Okay, you know what? Oh, hey! Die, 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 die! That's all I wanted to do. It's awful, the Nevi! The Nevi trapped some of our officers atop the towers. Please, you gotta go save them. Okay, atop the towers. Is it gonna give me a time? Okay, no, it's just gonna give me a number to save. Oh, they put them up here and I have to help them. Hold on, I got this. Just need to... There we go. All right, who else? Thank you, Cat. More of us were kidnapped. You gotta help them. So they just fucking kidnapped them and snatched them away. Okay. Where to look? Where to look? Huh. That looks like a person. There we go, that's one. Fuck, I wasn't close enough. Hey. Still not close enough. I need to wait for my shit to fill up again. And break. Or nah. Hey, come on! Fucking hell. I can make it, I can make it, I can make it, I can make it. So that's two. One more. Alright. Where would he be? If I were a police that got kidnapped by some monsters and put on top of a tower, which tower would I be on top of? Are there like... Are there like markers to tell me where they... Nope. Absolutely not. So I have to find these fuckers by myself. Oh, come on. Fine. Not up here. Is there anywhere else? Not here. Where else? Where or where could this officer be? Fucking hell. Okay, I tried to jump, but whatever. Where could he be? It's fucking weird, these things. They just snatch these people away and put them on top of fucking towers. Like, what the fuck? Well, that's fire. Like, I found the other one by accident. Why is this one take... That's not a person, is it? No, there's no one up here, because normally they'll have dialogue. Shit, can you, like, give me a clue or something? God damn. Can you? No? Okay. That's something I can climb. We might be up there. Ugh. Okay. Let's try it. I might fuck up and fall into the void, but... Oh, wait. I think that's actually... Oh, God. Scrub. Let's go. Yeah, yeah. Here he is. Hey. Okay, that needs to stop. Get over here. Oh, fuck off! No! Well, this is... Where's the office? Well, fuck! I dropped him! You bastard! Get over here! Okay, fuck it. I just saw my life flash before my eyes. Something feels off. Why'd the Nevi kidnap those officers and then just leave them there like that? Exactly, that's what I'm saying! This whole thing's a mess and it's giving me the creeps. You don't think Elias knows something about the fake, do you? Nah. Yeah, something's wrong, Dusty. We better get back to the real gem. Alright, where is it? Over there? Okay. Okay, that needs to stop happening. Or, okay, no. I do not want to climb on this fire hydrant. Tap it. He's dead. They're both dead. Cutscene. Is this that Elias guy? Yee. Hello, friend. Tell me I have to fight this. Oh, come on. I finally found you, Elias. Why are you doing this? The sacred gem is protecting these people. I won't let you have it. Poor scrappy kitten. Your clothes aren't sharp enough to scratch me. Maybe you should scamper off before I take one of your 9 lives. First, my clothes are sharper than you think. And second, I'm not going anywhere. This ends here. Don't make me fight. Sorry, just catch him. Isn't really hard. Hey, hey! Okay, chill. Okay, fucking chill out. Okay, fuck. Shit. Thank you. Okay, no, I'm dealing with... Okay, fucking hell! Fine. Fuck you! I thought that was gonna give me health. Speaking of health, I should probably go get some. That was supposed to be a fucking... Hey. Where are they? Well, there they are. You. Fine, I'll get you instead. You're next! And you, I fucking hate you. I remember you, you piece of shit. Get over here. Huh? Is it? Oh, son of a bitch. Damn it, I fucking knew it. Cheeky cunt. I'm guessing he is. He has something to... No. I should have saved that. I know that. I thought about it and then it was too late. Alright. Fuck. I'm trying to break their fucking shells, but it's not working. And... Now you! Hey. Break, for fuck's sake! Thank you. I'm guessing it's this one. No! Hey! Fuck! Okay, health. I need health. Where is... Thank you. Okay. So I've got... I'm assuming this one's stronger. Hey! And now for you. That was the wrong one, but whatever. It did something. I wanted to use the, like, ranged one, but whatever. I'll take what I can get, man. What the fuck?! Oh, it's this one. Yee-hee! What the fuck is that? Okay, no. No, man. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fight these plant ones, because... Oh, no. Okay, I know these ones give health if you kill them. So I'm gonna kill one of them and get health from it. Easy. I'm gonna fucking kill this one because he's annoying little. Okay, I hate all of you. I fucking hate you. Die, die, fucking shit. I assume I have to kill any that's not the plant ones. Because those stay alive and he still pops up. But I want health, so I'm gonna kill him. Plus they're annoying because they just shoot at me. Hey, stop! Okay. Enough. Fucking stop jumping, thank you. Dead. 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 Fucking alive. Now we nope. Now he's dead. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, I'm tired of your shit. I'm tired of this. Hey! Dickhead! Don't make me fight something here. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. I thought I was gonna land on the building. But whatever. Alright. Where is he? There he is. Oh no. Oh no. Alright. Oh, that doesn't. I keep missing. That hit. I assume I have to hit him specifically. And I missed. Hey! 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 Get over here. Okay. Just give me some. Okay, just give me some of this real quick. Hey! Okay, so I broke. That did something. Hey, hey, quit moving, quit moving. Here we go. Hands. Fuck. Where is he? What the fuck is- oh, hello. Fuck! I keep missing! There we go. Oh my fucking hell. Okay, you know what? Fine! That's how you're gonna be. Fucking hell! Okay, fine, I'll just go over here. Get some of this. Oh my. Fuck! Oh my god, this is impossible. He just keeps fucking moving his shit. His stupid little hydra heads, he keeps moving them. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Damn it! Okay, that's back. So that's gonna be helpful. Need to get back to him. Yes! Finally! Fuck! Another one for good measure. What is he? There he is. Yep. Come on, I was right there! Ouch. Oh, hey! Bitch, 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 bitch! Oh, wait. Hey, I didn't mean that, you know? How does health go back up? That's bullshit. If I ever seen it. Okay, that's just dumb. Shit! There was health around here, wasn't there? I saw it. There. Shit. Fucking hell. Oh, he's moving too. That's why I lose him. Sometimes. That damage me? Because that made me kind of upset if it is. For fuck's sake. Fucking take this beating! Shit. Oh my god, he fucking turned again. it. I'll just stand here for a bit and try to get my shit back. Come on! Made it! Or a motherfucker! Ate it! Oh, they get a bunch of health back after that, man. Where does he go next? This isn't so much hard as it is annoying. Ow! Fucking hell! I found the weak spot, but he keeps moving it. Alright. Alright. Hit! Alright, nigga, what the fuck? Yeah. Okay, that's one. Bring me your other. Ow. I thought I could make it. Huh? Oh my god. Just fucking jumped on me, the piece of shit. I have to do that all over again. Oh my god, this is gonna be a long ass video. Oh my god. That's my. That's the problem with this boss. It's not even that it's hard. It's because that shit keeps happening. Where do you go now? Fucking hell. Okay, now he's vulnerable. Ow, shit. Okay, do more of this. I'll gladly fight you, piece of shit. Okay, just bring me here so I can take this. Give me this. Okay. Okay. Where is he? Fucking hell! Motherfucking hell! Okay. There he is. And now, this again. Yes. Okay, this is going a bit better than last time. That's down. Fucking hell. Oh, wait, I think I might have messed that one up. Fucking. Oh, this is such an annoying boss. Okay. Die, 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 die. Fuck. At least I got some shots in on those. Okay. Come on. Jesus. Oh my God, that did a hell of a lot. Part of the reason this is hard is because he's fucking annoying. It's less so hard, more so annoying, and that doesn't make me happy. Come on. Come on! Oh my God. Oh, yes, finally, shit. Okay, no, enough. Now you fucking die. I'm tired of this. I'm fucking tired of this. I'm tired of you. And you did not just disappear with one more hit. Ah, it's over. It's over. Elias! Fucking dick! That's probably not good. Actually, no, that's probably really good. Well, shit. Okay. Okay. Okay, what now? Oh, Sid. Idiot. What do you think you're doing? So I just had something I really wanted to show you. Quite a place you got here. I'm glad I made it down in one piece. Gravity Queen versus King of Thieves. Cat scratches out Elias. Elias gone for good. Ugh. Hekseville's new superhero, Cat claws into our hearts. Not bad, eh? Gravity Queen. I don't know what the fuck is about to come out there. There's talk in the Force about pinning a medal on you. Really? You're kidding. I'm just trying to help the people, you know? I'm not doing this for any rewards. Oh, by the way, yeah? I couldn't help but notice your lack of clothing. Huh? What the fuck are you doing? Relax. Then get out of here, huh? Even if he was made for an unreliable cop, Sid was a friendly enough guy. Right. Trouble seemed to follow him, and that trouble always found its way to me. Huh. I admit, I loved being called a hero. It was fun while it lasted. Well then, I didn't think that was gonna take as long as it did. So, fuck it, man. I'm just gonna save here. Hey! This is one video. Ha! 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 Oh, fucking hell. Fine, whatever. I really thought I was gonna be able to do more than just one, but I guess not. Anyway, that's it. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.